Hello guys, I'm Carson, this is Cap Carson Pep, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, we're here at Atlanta Motor Speedway with the Xfinity cars, so, yeah, just doing my usual qualifying trim, you know, and just log a lap, that's all, and then wherever I start, it won't matter, because we're just gonna try to climb for the field, so. Spoiler alert, lap one, I tried to get through the gears, but the guy behind me didn't get the memo, and he just turned me sideways, where I'd say it's my fault, but either way, it's both of our faults, because we collected a few cars here and there, and that was the end of my race, and I had to keep repairing my car, you know, and it just wasn't our day, I guess, so. Like every 15 to 30 seconds, when the pace car was about to lap me, I had to hurry up, and then, you know, with these fast repairs, the bare bond, the tape, and sometimes the, I don't know what it's called, but the driller, that heavy machinery equipment where you saw the damaged nose on the body, yeah, it may be a disadvantage aerodynamically, but oh well. Yeah, it was basically an aerodynamic show, and needing to get a draft from somebody is what I needed, and eventually I got 14th, but that's okay for me, you know. So let's see this qualifying lap, and we'll see where we qualified. I have, yeah, probably outside the top 10, and this is all one and done. So that's basically it. I qualify mid-pack or back in the pack, whatever. It's just, it is what it is, so I make happy corner of five. Hope you all have a great day and peace out.
Next time by, you're on the outside this time. Pit road is closed right now. What's the estimated strength of field is 929. Let's take opportunity. There are two additional sets of tyres during this race. Have a good race.
Yeah.
Wait around, because we're all over the Okay, punch it. But you only have one tire test remaining. They want you to do all time. Next up, there we go. Repairs are almost finished up. We're done. Get going. Thank you. We can only repair some of the damage.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Karlo 95, you all have a great day, and peace out.